Hi, good morning. This is Dr. Roopika Mohandas. Welcome to the 13th edition of Nagarjuna Healthy Life. Today, let us discuss something about stroke. As we all know, brain controls all kinds of physical and mental functions of humans. When the brain cells are damaged, some functions will be lost, like movement, speech, thought, etc. Blood supply to the brain is critical, and when it is blocked, even for a few minutes, it can cause irreparable damage to the brain function. This is called stroke or brain attack. Stroke occurs when an artery that supplies blood to part of the brain becomes blocked or ruptured. The rupture happens due to hypertension and some cardiac issues. The cardiac connect is that when heart pumping is not appropriate, blood remains in the heart chamber and forms clot. As a result, blood flow is interrupted to a portion of the brain and neurons, that is nerve cells, in the affected area are starved of oxygen and nutrients they need to function properly. In as little as a few minutes, these neurons can suffer damage. After a few hours of interrupted blood flow, neurons can't survive and some brain function is lost. Nerve cell damage because of a stroke is usually permanent, producing impairments such as difficulty in walking, speaking, and thinking. But despite the death of neurons, people who have had a stroke usually show improvement in functions over time, because other neurons gradually take over the functions of those that were lost. There are two basic types of stroke, ischemic and hemorrhagic. In an ischemic stroke, blockage of blood flow to the brain causes damage to neurons. In a hemorrhagic stroke, the damage is because of bleeding into the brain. Ischemia is death of brain cells due to poor blood supply. This happens due to blockage of blood vessels by narrowing of vessels over a period of time or plaque formation of deposits such as blood clots or fat tissues. Neurons become damaged within minutes and start to die, not only because of lack of oxygen and nutrients, but also because of a powerful chain of chemical reaction known as the ischemic or glutamate cascade. This chain reaction leads to a buildup of toxins that further contributes to the destruction of neurons. A hemorrhagic stroke occurs when an artery in the brain tears or ruptures and blood leaks into the surrounding brain tissues. The bleeding can enter tissue deep within the brain or it can flow into the space between the brain and skull. Certain conditions like aneurysms, where blood leaks out through a weak spot in a blood vessel, also contributes to this type. After the management at the emergency room and the patient's vitals are stabilized, it is advised to go for Ayurvedic treatment for stroke patients. Ayurvedic medicines or treatments will improve the recovery of movements, strengthen muscles and nerve tissues to bring patients back to normal life. Some of the hospitalized procedures that can bring excellent results are nasal instillations called nasyam, which stimulates nerve endings and removes toxins. Streaming of medicated oils on the forehead, that is shirodhara, to improve blood circulation. To tone the muscles, abhyangam is done. It is a four-handed synchronized massage. To improve the blood circulation and reduce stiffness and to bring flexibility, podikiri or elakiri is carried out. Podikiri is about applying warm herbal boluses heated in medicated oil. Elakiri is applying boluses made up of herbal leaves and powders. Spiritual has a deep penetrating effect to repair nerves and muscles. It helps to reduce numbness and improve mobility. To strengthen the musculature and nerve functions, Nyavarakiri is performed. It is a hot and cold therapy using boluses made of special rice boiled in cow's milk and herbal decoction. Usually with a hospitalized session of 3 to 4 weeks, the patient affected with stroke can come back to normal life with the help of Ayurveda. Next time, when you come across with somebody suffering with stroke, suggest for Ayurvedic treatment. Thanks for watching Nagarjuna Healthy Life. Stay tuned. I'll be back with more helpful and informative things that can fetch you a great life. Do let us know your queries to treatments@nagarjunaayurveda.com. Thank you.